Hi friends, you're going to watch a webinar on logo analysis, and this particular webinar is only for educational purpose. Whatever we have said in this particular video is my own personal opinion. It may or may not be true for the organizations. So the analysis which we have done is perfectly for educational purpose. There is no implication of any other sort. At the same time, if you want to learn more out from this video, you have to have understanding of some basic stuff which is there already in my other videos, like circle, point, and all about symbols. Those videos, then the analysis of Videocon logo, the analysis of DSK logo. Before you go through of this video, you need to go and watch all those videos so that you will have a correct understanding of what we are doing in this video. Thank you very much for watching in advance.
Sir, can please repeat what you said, sir. Please repeat it.
So, if your logo is circular, you can all go on mute, no, when you are not speaking. So, when you have a circular logo means that you will have only single point of connect or contact for the entire world. For example, most of the car companies have a circular logo. So there only one representative will call you all the time. He will guide you. He will connect you. He will do all the things for you. Are you guys connecting?
Yeah.
Have you seen all the people who have circular logos will only have one single person who will connect with you, who will communicate the things with you. Okay. Great. So any of you have collected the card of a circular logo by any chance?
Sir, me.
Okay, which logo?
University, yes, sir. Earth of name written and earth semicircle.
So there's one of, I think it's called Yellow Flower or Putney or something. That's also got like a flower. It's like a circle with a stem at the bottom.
Which one?
Yellow Flower. It's a Dubai-based company. It's got like a, it's got a Y and it's got a sunflower. It's like half, it's closed and it's got a stem.
So have you shared the card in the...
Yes, sir. Okay. I've shared it. It's a front and back card.
Fine. Is it a circle, but... See, this New India Insurance Company is there. Vidya Lakshmi Bachchan.
Yes.
So again, yes. They have the New India Insurance thing is in the circle. Okay. So they will again have that kind of mentality of single point of connect, single point of contact. You know, they will not, it's difficult for, see, for LIC and all, you can go to anybody and they will work for you, right? LIC people don't have this hesitation of that you have not taken LIC from me, you have not taken policy from me. But New India Insurance people will have that perception of, you know, you have taken LIC policy from this particular person, so only your entire thing will be processed by that person and not anybody else. I don't know, but you will have to check with that person, you know. So this is what
I will have to check.
Yeah. That is the entire point, you know. You will learn, you will go back, you will analyze, you will check, and that is how we learn. Without you checking, okay. Now this, who is this? Rishi, who has sent this card? Anju. Okay, great. So Anju, in that also, if you observe, it has a circular formation of a blood kind of, or a potli of money, I guess. Kamlesh Bhatia.
Kamlesh Bhatia, yes.
Rishi, tech techs. Are you guys seeing it? Rishi, tech techs. Kamlesh Bhatia. So their logo has a circular formation at the end. Okay, at the bottom. So at the bottom, their point of connect will be only one. So they will have a single point of connect for all their proceedings, all their work. Are you guys getting it? What I'm trying to say?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is the analysis for circular logos which has a single point of connect.
So there is one more of a circle, which is contour. they are architects and designers, but they have a slight thing in the middle, if you see, but it is a circle.
Where is this?
It's the Anand Mehta.
But who has sent this? You have shared it? Okay, you have shared it. Can you tell me the name of the person who has shared the card?
Anju.
Okay.
Anju.
Design head. Yeah, age architects. No. So in that, you have, if you see what happened, they have cut the portion wherein they could have touched. Now they have two points of contact. Okay. It's not the circular formation at the bottom now anymore.
Correct.
Okay. So that's why I was not analyzing it. Great.
Sir, what about universal DSA? It has a earth semicircle above the name of
the. It's at the top. No, it's not at the bottom. It's at the top. So yes, now they see. I will come to that. After some time. Right now, you got the idea about circular logo having a single.
I'm sorry, sir. The Rishi text, the Kamli Bhatia, that also has a cut in the middle. So that also has 2 points of contact.
Yeah. Right now, we are learning about circle being touching at the single point. Okay.
But you had mentioned him. That's why I'm asking again.
Yeah. So sure, but everything has a meaning. Every small dot, large dot, every cut, every non-cut, everything will have a meaning. Right now, we will focus on about circle being circle and other formations. Like ellipse or at times the curve, those things like Rishi text also has a curve, because it's a curve, it will touch at the single point. So the moment everything touches at the single point, the moment you draw tangent to it, the tangent will means that tangent will connect to that particular formation at the single point. Okay. Great. So moving on,
sir,
to the next.
Sir.
Yeah.
So there's another one of regal enclave that also is touching at a single point, but it's not a complete circle. I mean, again, it has a cut. So that, does that also come under the circle?
Rashmi, are you there? Rashmi,
sir, this is Anju Sari, hotel enclave. Shri Chand Rohra.
Okay. So I don't know if you listen to it, hear to it. Now, for Rashmi also has a similar kind of logo. If you know Rashmi's card, Rashmi Dharmashi, so she also has a similar card, Her formation also will touch at the single point. Rashmi, it's her own card. So she will be able to tell, what kind of experiences she has. Rashmi, can you share? So Rashmi also has a similar logo, wherein the thing will touch at the
same point. Sir, Rashmi has two semicircles kind of thing.
See, stick to one concept first. If you learn this concept, then we will go to next concept. See, slowly, if you learn, you will be able to analyze any complex formation. It's like when you solve mathematics. So mathematics, people will teach you to understand the concept with a simple thing. If you understand the simple things, then you can analyze anything, anyway, any time, any form, any color, all those things.
Sir, can I ask?
1 second.
Sir.
Right now, we will discuss simple formations first. Then we will go to colors. And then a lot of things are there, which we will discuss in the next lecture. Once you check all those things, once you confirm, these things are already there, these things are working. This analysis.
Sir, one question, sir.
So later on we will discuss all the things. What hai, nahi hai, right side mein, left mein, upar hai, niche hai, chota hai, bada hai, everything has a meaning.
Yeah. One question, sir. Is there any difference between the touching point being downward or upward or left or rightward?
No, it has to be the horizontal line. It's like ground. If you keep that logo on ground. Okay, if you keep that logo on ground, how will it touch? If it is touching at the single point, it means it's a single point of connection. Okay, thank you for asking. It's a nice question.
then there is
so it doesn't make any difference, sir. So it doesn't make any difference if the touching point is upper or lower or right or right, leftward.
What I'm saying, if you keep that logo on ground as it is, how can you touch? At the bottom, right?
Yeah, but if you notice that there is some kind of over bar, cross bar above the circle, they have put some tagline above or rightward or somewhere on the left. So what does the reading make?
So when you keep that logo on the ground, it will have various touching points, right? It will not have any
right
cutting touching point, right? For example, there is another logo of also this logo. That logo also has a single touching point. Can you all go and observe that?
Sir, which logo, sir?
It's been sent by Anju, Dr. Nandira Tandiri. It's a blue card. You and me. Are you all able to see it, the card?
I can't, sir, because I am right now on mobile. I'm not using my laptop. So all the cards are on the mobile. So I can't see.
So, rest of you all. So, no, this is how it will happen. No, it will happen. Same thing for the circle, it will happen. You know, downward facing circle, then squares, then trapezoid, rectangle, everything can be arranged in a way where they will have a single point of connect. The moment you have a single point of connect, your analysis will be most of the time you will have a single point of connect for things. Okay.
So, sir, is it good or bad only having one point of connection?
See, in the graph flow, there is nothing good and nothing bad. Okay. It depends. It all depends upon the kind of business the person is in, the kind of mentality he has, the kind of skill set he has, the kind of exposure he has, experience he has. It depends all on that perspective. Having a knife is good or bad?
So, sir, one person is taking all the load of the company?
No, it's like most of the time the person is only one person is in connect with the outer world all the time. Outer world will have a single point of connect with that company. If the logo touches a single point on ground. Hey, when you guys are speaking, you know, keep it on mute. It's very disturbing because there are a lot of phones. If you guys are not speaking, keep it on mute. Especially Rashmi, I guess. Rashmi is working and listening.
Sir, there's a lot of disturbance. I really can't understand what it is saying.
Once more, mute people. Okay. Always there's a. You all can mute yourself, you know, if you're not speaking. Then everybody will be able to listen. Great. Thank you very much, all of you. Now, so this point is clear, right? Whenever the logo is touching to the single point when kept on the ground, it means that the organization will have single point of connect with the entire world. Okay, that was the thing. Whether it's a circle, square, trapezoid, ellipse. Okay. So everything will have same meaning. Now moving on to the next point. Okay, there is the orientation of a card. Some cards will be like this, you know, vertical, and some cards will be like horizontal. So I guess Anju, Rashmi has sent us her card, which is vertical and not horizontal. So we had learned this in drawing analysis as well. Okay, when something is vertical, what it means when something is vertical? When the orientation of page is vertical. Okay, unmute and speak, and then again mute yourself. Yeah, Anupama. No, you will have to unmute. Yeah.
Having lesser base than the horizontal card.
Okay.
And standing out.
Okay. Great. Thank you. Now, the thing is, when you have a vertical card, okay, vertical card means you guys are not comfortable and it's difficult for you to sit at one place for longer time, and you will always try to get into something new, something other, something or the other, you know, you will try to do things. And you know, it's kind of uneasy thing. The people will be uneasy. So if you look at the unused card as well, Rashmi's card as well. So what do you see in Rashmi's card? That she will try to get into a lot of things. You know, she will learn a lot of courses. She will try to do a lot of things because her card is vertical. So she will not be comfortable doing one thing or one thing at a time. Kuch na kuch, she will always try to do.
Very true, sir.
Yeah, thank you very much, Rashmi, for sharing that. So, if you see your card,
what
she has. Again, your friend Chetna Shah is also same like you. So, where is her card? Just look at the card. Her card is vertically aligned. Then, Pehchan, Alpa, Dharmashi. Her card also is vertically aligned. Rashmi's card is Sara's Ray of Hope. So, see the kind of work she is doing. She is doing grapho handwriting, couple counseling, child counseling, cancer counseling, genetic group counseling, then health, grief. No, so the things she is into, that it's like she will not be able to watch TV for longer time as well. Rashmi, do you want to add anything else to what, you know?
Whatever you're telling is so true that I can't sit at one place for a long time. Hence, I don't even watch movies.
Yeah.
So that is one thing which is... I'm trying to do it for a long time now that I have to sit at one place and do something, but it's really difficult for me.
Okay. Thank you for sharing that. Guys, now this is a learning. When you analyze and the person in front of you says yes, and then he shares her or his experiences, that is how you learn. You know, now I analyzed and she said yes, and she told me a few things, that she can't sit at one place for a longer time, she can't even watch movies, and she, even if she watch movies, she will like to fast forward it and watch, you know, so that she will, am I right or wrong, Rashmi?
More than fast forwarding, I'll be doing something or else at the time of watching movies. Okay. Maybe look into the mobile or have something, food or something else. But I can't do one task at a time.
Very nice. Very nice. Great. And see, now this is the thing, that Rashmi has big clients in her list. She gets big inquiries. It's like an automatic inquiry. She tend to generate a lot. Am I right or wrong, Rashmi?
Yes, very true. Very true.
Good clients, you know, but from those, the kind of charges you are taking, you know, it's not as per their standard. You can charge them more.
Maybe, yeah, true.
Yeah. You are not charging your. It's like you are getting a big client, but the kind of work you are doing with them is not that big. So maybe amount. Length of time, I don't know. You should explain it. What exactly you are doing?
Yeah. It's basically a holistic approach where I counsel cancer patients mostly.
Okay.
And right now I'm not charging anything as I'm doing my voluntary work. And I'm a student as well. So.
Yeah. Okay. And Rashmi likes to think a lot. You know, she enjoys thinking. Am I right, Rashmi? Thinking is something you enjoy.
When you said also, I started thinking, is that so?
Okay, nice. That's it. We are going to learn this, okay, boys? Don't worry. Whatever I analyze, no, I'm going to teach you.
Sir, does that mean that she charges very less?
She is not
charging. She said she's not charging it. And right, sir, that is all from the vertical card?
No, that thing we will learn. That thing we will learn. Along the way, we will learn all those things. No, I just wanted to confirm a few things. So, we will learn a lot of things. No, this is basic. Today's workshop is very basic. You guys are supposed to go back, analyze, tell the things to people, verify it. You learn things on your own. Then we'll again have a similar kind of workshop. You again learn things, you know. Okay. It's not like this is a first and final workshop. We will keep this kind of workshop happening all the time. And wherever you guys are stuck, we'll clear those doubts, those things. Today it will be a very basic, wherein you are analyzing the shapes, sizes, placement, all those things. Okay. So this thing is very clear about the vertical card, right? Everybody has got the clarity now with the vertical card. And horizontal card is a normal card where the person is comfortable. The moment the card is vertical, the person is uneasy. The card orientation is vertical. Horizontal, it will be a normal way of doing. Okay, guys, I have another meeting at 10:30. Okay, today. So we will not have much time, but we'll have the session again. Meanwhile, we will learn as much as possible today. So now we have learned about circle. Similar is the case with the triangle. But triangle, you will have two ways of triangle. One is inverted, okay, like this. But the funneling like this, okay. One will be inverted, and one will be like this. Jahan pe base strong rahega, aur dusre mein kya rahega? Base will be a point. The moment it is a point, again the similar concept will come. Okay, but what happens with the inverted triangle? No, the person becomes very the company will be very fast moving, very agile. Okay, I will draw and let you know. You know, if you guys are getting confused.
So the inverted triangle will also refer to stability.
No, yeah, once again, yeah, we'll discuss it first. Now, if the logo is like this, you know, can you all see inverted triangle? Okay, now the point of connect will be a single point. Okay, now I have drawn this line. Can you all see it? This is the inverted kind of. Are you guys able to see it? Everybody? Okay, great. So now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes,
sir. That's very nice. So the moment it has an inverted kind of circle, the point of connect will be a single point. And since it is having the a kind of unbalanced structure, it makes that organization very agile, very fast. They will do like anything. They will get into anything. They will do a lot of things. Inverted triangle. And the moment you change it, if your triangle has a strong base, that organization will be more stable. But the moment you have triangle, it means that entire organization has a lot of stress involved in it.
So which one has stress? I'm sorry, your voice had broken.
Triangle. The moment you have triangular logos, a lot of stress is involved.
Hello.
The moment you have triangular logos in the sense.
In both of them.
Yeah, both of them. A lot of stress is involved. A lot of stress. Even for the rectangle also. The moment there are more number of angles in the logo, the company will have stress, because angle represents stress in graph logic. Sorry guys, because of the bad network, we'll face such an issue right now. So the great. So the moment you have angles in your logo, the moment you have angles in your logo, it means that the organization will have a lot of stress. Now, Anju, you are also a graphologist, right? You are a graphologist and numerologist.
Yes, sir.
So why your card has this cut of graphology at the top, numerology at the bottom?
I don't know, sir. My daughter was designing it for me. So she said it looks very fancy. So she did it.
Okay.
But I have full intentions of changing it.
Yeah, you should. You should. You know, the good thing is, see.
She just found it very stylish.
Yeah. What? Let me talk about few things about your card as well. The good thing about your card is, it is. Okay, so sorry. Awesome. So great. Now the connection is a bit stable. So about Anju, the card is giving you a lot of stability in mind. That is a good thing. But your expenses are too high right now. Okay. Paisa zyada kharcha hoga, the kind of card. And then again, you are having very good openings, but closing is something which you will have to work on right now.
So is it because of those cuts?
Let me first confirm, you know. Anju, what is your take?
Sir, have to work on closings, meaning?
Meaning, you see, it's very easy for people to get interested and excited about what you do. But
yeah,
converting them into the client, it means closing. So converting will take a bit of challenge.
That it is, sir.
Okay. So the reason being, let me explain you as well, because there are cuts, you know, the formation is not complete. The formation is not complete. It means that the work will be pending all the time. The work will not get complete. So the closing part will have a lot of challenges, because closing is the completion of the work.
Correct, sir.
Even if she gets a client, what will happen? The client will agree for 5 sessions, and after 2-3 sessions, the client will not come, because again, the problem with the closing. Am I right?
Yes, sir. That happens.
Yeah, great. Thank you very much for doing it.
And a lot of people that are interested in doing it, as long as it's pro bono, as long as it's free, it's fine.
Okay.
When there are charges involved, they say, baat bhi batate hain, kind of thing. But then there are people who are willing to pay also. So, but yeah, that does happen.
Yeah, and you also are getting, premium kind of people. But, people have, in your case, people have money. It's just like they are a bit of Chingu's mentality.
That's true.
The kind of people you are coming to, you know, they have money, they are big shots, but about spending, they are very much in that mindset. That kind of people you are attracting all the time.
So they spend money on different things, but for graphology or graphotherapy or any such holistic things, they are not willing to. They will go to some hospitals, big 5-star hospitals, and get cured. But when the question arises of graphotherapy, which is hardly anything or any minimal amount, they are not yet getting aware, or maybe not trusting the thing, or faith is lacking.
So let me tell you, Anupama, people do pay. When they pay, you know, when they feel like you are giving them a value.
Sorry, giving what?
Value. People pay for value. So they need to, they have to feel, they need to get that feel that you are giving them more value for their money, compared to their money.
Even if we give free, they'll practice for 2-3 days and then they stop it.
See, never.
That's the whole point. If you're doing it free, there's no value for it.
the moment
this is happening with me.
People will not do it, you know. People not practice because they don't value the things which are for them, you know, at free of cost. They will not value it at all. So you need to charge, you know. The moment you charge, see, Dimple is there. With Dimple, she's my mentee. I have given her graphotherapy as well. So ask her the kind of experience she had. Dimple, can you share your experiences?
But actually, it was the judging which you did was completely perfectly right through my graphology, and the remedies which were given by you is really working. I can say at this point of time, a positiveness has come in me.
Great.
I have started thinking positive about any damn situation in my life. Yeah, it's okay.
That's nice. So my question to you is, why you paid me? You know, why? What was the question? Because
it was my need. It was my need to, you know, to change my life.
Yeah, but you could have gone to anywhere, no? Any place, anybody. So, for the first time when you saw me, what trigger was there for you to, you know,
vibes.
Pay me?
Yeah. Vibes.
Vibes. Okay. I guess I was doing the analysis of the logos. And there were five people, two from Gujarat, one from Delhi, and
yes, sir. On the table, yes, sir.
Yeah, on the table, and I was able to tell exactly what is happening in their life,
very
right?
True.
And yes. Those people were in shock. So that was the trigger point. So why a person will pay you? Person will pay you if he sees you as an expert, if he sees that you have some values, ethics, and which you are living. If he sees that you are true with your passion. If he sees that you are having something which they want, you know, if they feel like you have that particular thing in you which they want, then only they will pay. Else, people are not going to pay you. People are going to pay your brand. People are going to pay your value. So, how are you showing them those values? No, what is your modus operandi, Anupama? You said the people don't pay you. What is your motive?
No, they pay, but after paying very little, I don't charge much. Because one client who is totally tortured by husband and not having financial base, so how can I charge her more? So I charge her some 100 rupees, only 100 rupees. And that also, she finds it, so okay, let not her pay anything. But after practicing for few days, she leaves. She finds her confidence increased and all. But then I don't know why it doesn't work for long.
Okay. The thing is, you need to charge heavy. You need to charge good. You need to see, unless until you charge good, no, you will not be able to enjoy this profession. And charging more, you need to create your brand. How many of you see, my entire intention of doing these workshops is I want graphologists to earn more, because that is the only way graphology will be more popular among other people, right? I want a lot of people to pursue this graphology or graphotherapy or whatever counseling and coaching you are doing as a full-time business, because this is the age, this is the graph wherein you can earn more money out of it. We charge anywhere between 50,000 to 2 lakh for a single logo design. And I meet to a client only for 1 hour. In 1 hour, he pays me that money. So, ghante ka paisa ho gaya 50,000 rupees. We already have more than 200 logo design. But why he is paying now? Because I have created a brand. Every big guy in Pune city who has a different sector. For example, I have a logo for Safika Suspension Private Limited. Their turnover is 94 crores. Then 3CIT, 100 crores. Sanej, 172 crores. And recently, one of my organization to whom I have helped, that organization went from 15 crores to 65 crores in within a year. The name is NV Care. So now the brand is as such that they are seeing that value. Okay, this person has delivered it before. So what you need to have? You need to have testimonials. You need to have more public appearances. How many of you are going Facebook Live every day?
Facebook to nahi, par apne groups mein main apna share karti hoon. मैंने बहुत सारे सेमिनार्स भी कंडक्ट किए हैं. दे फाइंड इट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड यूजफुल ऑल्सो. पर आगे जाकर जैसे आपने अभी एक पार्टिसिपेंट से कहा कि इट डजंट मटेरियलाइज आफ्टर फाइंडिंग एनालिसिस परफेक्ट वट एवर एनालिसिस आई गिव दे फाइंड इट ऑल करेक्ट दे गेट एक्साइटेड ऑल्सो दे वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट बट आई डोंट नो वाई इट स्लोज डाउन द प्रोसेस.
द रीजन बीइंग यू आर very good as a graphologist.
Yes, they give me the testimony also.
Yeah.
So
now there is a choice whether you want to be a good graphologist or good entrepreneur.
Oh.
I think that is the problem. Like we don't promote ourselves enough. We don't think in the business sense.
Very correct. Good. Same thing here, Anju.
Even I have been told that many a times that you need to promote yourself. And in fact, one of my clients, she went and told my sister that I think she's charging too less and she should be charging more for the amount of time and effort that she puts. But I don't know, I can't get myself to charge too much.
Right. So why you can't charge too much is there are two reasons. You don't know how to do it.
Possible.
You don't know how to do it. You know how to pitch, how to get them excited and how to close.
Correct.
Closing is something which is very exciting. Yesterday I had this meeting with the guys wherein they came for the logo change. You know, I did not charge them. I did not make their logo. The reason being, I have found them not equipped for the closing. You know, they went to one guy and the guy was excited about their product. They said the product cost is 150,000, you know, 1.5 lakhs. So now they went there and spoke about the product and product, they like the product a lot, the organization. But what is the problem? Problem is that guy asked them to go to the purchase manager and he asked purchase manager to negotiate. What does it indicate? It indicates that these people were not able to create their value in the owner's mind. Now owner doesn't want to talk to them, you know, owner has not given number to them. So they are when selling happens at three stages. First, you need to sell yourself. Now, when you sell yourself, you need to sell in a way that they should come to know that you are a high value person. You know, all of my clients are you know, whenever I meet somebody, they already know that I charge heavy. In their mind, it's like 1 lakh, 2 lakh already. So that is the kind of brand I already established that whenever I will come, I will give my services. It's like I will charge more. Second, the person, you know, the kind of clothes you wear, the kind of gadgets you carry, the kind of talk you do speaks volumes about your charges.
Body language.
Yeah, body language. See, Anupama, if you want to charge more, your hairstyle has to be different. The chashma which you wear, it has to be different because nobody wants hair. Nobody wants to pay some. If you are not carrying an iPhone, a good quality iPhone, people will not pay you because they feel like you are not worth it. So your brand, you know, they pay for the brand.
Is it not simplicity, sir?
then you need to create that brand, you know, with your words, with your walk, with your talk, before he meets you. For simplicity. If you want to be, like for example, this... these guys, no, who come on the TV, what is her name? She talks, you know, with the white sari and white clothing and everything, which white.
Brahma Kumaris.
Brahma Kumari.
Yeah.
Shivani.
Yeah.
Shivani Devi. Yeah.
Now, BK Shivani.
BK Shivani. Very nice. Now the way she speaks, calm, composed, good narration. Good storytelling. No, this is also a brand. You know, this also creates a brand. The way you are speaking, how you are standing, what is your body posture while speaking. So you are supposed to be aware that how are you selling yourself first. Don't jump onto the product. You guys know, jump on the product all the time. You sell yourself. You tell your story. How you came to the world, came to this profession. What was your thing? What was your passion? How many clients you have handled? You know, what kind of results you are given. And if possible, send that thing before you go to the person. Before, you know, have some YouTube videos. Tell somebody to interview you. Have your interview posted already. You know, whenever you are going to meet somebody, you will just send that thing. You know, before you come to visit, go and watch these videos. This has about, you know, if you are interested, if you are really serious about your own growth, watch those videos, which I have spoken about graphology and other things. So what happens, you know? Now the sale has happened before he has even met you, and now he has that mindset of paying you more because he has seen you as a brand. if you meet him directly, the person will not pay you more.
Okay.
So we have a lot of qualifying process. No, we qualify our clients. If you have observed, no, you have qualified for every time, every single workshop, you have been asked to do something before you joined, right? Yes or no? Right now, I asked you to collect cards and send. So this is a qualifying process. The moment you do some work to attend this workshop, you have more value of this workshop in your mind. For drawing, you had to draw. You know, for every workshop, there will be some assignment to you. You know, this is how you are supposed to qualify your client. How do you qualify your client? You ask your clients questions. You need to ask, okay, so what kind of investment you have done for your personal growth up till now? This is a qualifying question. So you will come to know whether the person is going to pay you or not. So you can ask another qualifying question like, what if you like my services, you come to know that these services are going to help you. How much are you willing to shed? How much are you willing to pay once you are confirmed that these things are going to help you? So with that, you get the range whether you even should meet that person or not. Are you getting? See, for business, you have to be ruthless. If you want to help, help for the free. I do a lot of help at the free of cost. But when it's a business, when I want to earn, these are the qualifying questions I ask all the time.
Sir, can I ask one question?
Sure, why not?
Looking at my card, you did say that, you know, it's not, you know, it's, you start well, but it doesn't come to a good close.
Yeah.
So is there a reason why I have more clients for numerology than for graphology? Because the effort is the same. I don't know. Maybe I'm more confident with that. I really don't know.
Okay, so observe your numerology card. Okay, guys, if you're not speaking, keep yourself on mute. So if you observe your numerology card, what is happening? You are cutting the base of numerology. So there is no base. So you will not be able to create a base for your numerology. You just go and watch your visiting card. The base has been cut entirely. So there is no grounding. There is no manifestation of numerology. It's from top to bottom, right? When you cut the bottom, it's like cutting your base. So you will not be able to create base for numerology.
But I have more clients for numerology.
Okay. Yeah, that the reason behind it is, see, but you have more clients, but what about the closure? What about the amount?
That is coming in. In fact, it's coming in more for numerology than for graphology.
But how come your name is more for graphology, you know, the kind of card you made? It's like more, your name is more famous for graphology. Is it so? People know you for graphology and then they come for numerology.
Well, I studied graphology first.
Okay.
So nice. I always call myself first a graphologist, okay, then a numerologist. But then I seem to have more clients for numerology than for graphology.
What about the testimonials? Are you getting more testimonials for numerology as well?
I'm getting testimonials for numerology.
Awesome.
More.
Okay. But again, the manifestation will be a weaker. The reason being there is no base. The base nahi hua to closing bahut weak ho jayega. Base nahi hua to manifestation weak ho jayega.
Is it same with the universal where they cut half of the circle?
It's not about the logo. Logo is a half circle in the logos.
Okay.
It's about the way the thing has been written. Okay.
Sir, other than 2 points, what is the third point that you said for selling the product?
So right now also, you guys are very focused about being a good graphologist, being a good analyst. The more, the thing which you need to learn more is about sales.
Sorry?
Sales and closing.
Closing, okay.
Yeah. Sales and closing, these things you need to learn more. So that is how you will get more number of clients, more number of money flowing in. Okay, fine. So we were on the shapes size. So we discussed the triangles, right? Inverted triangle and vertical triangle. Then regarding square, when you have a square logo, it's like a balance thing. Balance thing, square. If you have a rectangle logo, if the rectangle is horizontal, it again means that the person is very lethargic. And if you have a vertical logo, vertical rectangle, it means the person is very active, very agile, and again he will not be able to stay at one place for longer time. Okay. Yeah, Anupama.
In what way? In his business making decision or his total approach?
Total approach. Business approach. It's about the business approach. At times when the person is a solopreneur, it's like he also works like that.
Sorry?
When a person is a solopreneur, akela kaam karta na, akela, solopreneur, then he becomes, he tend to work like that. Okay. So vertical means active, agile. Horizontal means lethargic. Okay. So this was regarding the shape. Then regarding, we will discuss something regarding colors. So when you have a red colored logo, okay, red color means aggressive. A person will be very, very aggressive in nature. Gussa bhi jaldi aayega. Unka pyar karne ka jo tendency wo bhi zyada rahega. Or they will have a lot of growth ideas. They want to grow a lot. The moment you have red logo, these people will like to grow a lot. If you have orange color in logo, orange color, it means these people will enjoy what they do. For example, this Rashmi has orange color in her logo. So she likes to enjoy things. You know, she likes to enjoy her work. She will enjoy the things. Rashmi, can you just verify?
Yeah, true, sir. I love doing this work.
Love, yeah. The love will be the main factor. Whenever there is a orange color in the logo, the love will come into the picture.
Yeah. Though I do it voluntary service, but I enjoy, the passion is there.
Awesome, awesome.
Yeah.
Then the yellow color. Yellow will see. Yellow means the sun, the color of the sun rays. Now, if you are not seen the Satya, you go and watch Satya movie. It has speaking about that only. Satya, ki pili dhup pehen ke tum dekho baag mein mat aana. So pili dhup means it's a yellow color. So yellow color, because it's a yellow color, it's like you have a hope with the color yellow. Har raat ke baad subah hogi, and subah ka color hoga yellow. So yellow is for hope. So the moment you have the yellow color in the logo, it's like you will promote hope. Hope ko zyada promote hoga. If you have the green color means love and abundance. Green color means love and abundance. The people will like to be loving. And be they will also like to have the abundance. So green mein wo cover hota hai. Then you have blue color. Blue color means the color of trust. So that is how the people tend to believe more when it comes to blue color. If the color is blue, people have more liking towards it, more see all the software companies are there, no? So they mostly have tend to have blue color. The reason being, they are technologically good. So blue is also for technologically good. If you have blue color in your logo, it means that you will be technically good. Then if you have indigo and violet color in your logo, these colors are more of a influential colors. They will influence more. It's not having the crux into the results, the influence will be more. Violet and indigo, those both the logos will push to you towards the influence instead of anything else. Got it? Then black color. So black color will give you a lot of authority. When you have black color in your logo, when you have black ink used for the logo, it gives you a lot of authority in your subject. And when you have white color used for the logo, white color means a lot of peace and acceptance for all. So like, again, we will go to Rashmi because Rashmi also has a white color in her logo. So she tends to be sympathetic with everybody. She has this openness for every other soul. Rashmi?
Yeah, true, true.
Yeah. So whenever the white color is there, this will be open for everything.
Yes.
Okay. Any questions? What have we discussed up till now regarding that? Any questions?
So, when you say food can be light, dark blue, it doesn't really matter. Does it?
Pardon?
When you say blue, it can be light blue or dark blue.
Yeah, dark blue will have more passion. Light will be more of a withdrawn type. Withdrawn type.
Dark blue has more passion.
Yeah, more color means more energy, more passion. Less color means less energy, less passion.
So there is a logo in one of my cards, KT International. It has pink, it has blue, it has blue, light blue. So it's a combination of everything.
Let me see. So which one is yours?
Called KT International, Harish Talreja.
Okay. Again, he also has a similar challenge, okay? KT has a similar challenge of, you know, converting clients.
How, sir?
See, it's been cut, no? The logo has been cut from the two side. There is a cut.
Yes.
Yeah. So again, it's difficult for them to manifest. Is he very fat, the guy?
I don't think so, sir.
Matlab jada hai jada.
Nahin, sir, I don't think so because
my friend's husband. Okay, bahut patla ya bahut jada hai? What is the case?
I think, sir, patla hai.
Bahut zyada patla hai? Matlab aisa
jo nahin, bahut zyada nahin, normal patla hai.
Okay. So the guy is very supportive, very impulsive, and very optimistic in nature.
So how can we tell that?
That we will learn in the next session. Right now the question you asked, no, it has two mindset. First mindset is of growth and second mindset is of growth with the technology, because both the colors are there.
Okay, sir.
So what does the color pink signify?
Pink is the color of girls. Red is the color of lady. Pink is the color of girl. So childishness, immaturity, softness, caring attitude, childish, all those things will come into the picture.
So, sir, when a card has multiple colors, like there's another one which has yellow and black.
So
it's Yellow Flower Trading Company. It's a circle. It's like a flower. So single pointedness, I guess one, and then it has yellow and black. So it has hope and authority both.
One second, let me see first. What is the name of the company you said?
Yellow Flower Trading Company.
Yellow. It's nice that you have so much of connect. No, you have sent a lot of cards.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. Okay, yellow flower. So now see, guys, I love you. Technically, you all are better than me in terms of recognizing colors. Okay, you are girls, and for boys, there is only one color, and for girls, there are shades of colors, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. But they don't have the black color in their thing. Okay, yellow. Black color in there. It's more of a golden brown color they have.
So what about red and maroon?
Anju,
what about maroon?
Are you getting it? One second, let them their question gets cleared. Anju, they don't have the black color. It's more of yellow, brown, or golden brown. In that category, it will grow.
Okay, sir.
Right. What is your question, Dimple?
Some maroon color.
Maroon. Okay, maroon color will be a mixture of black and, I guess, red. Am I right or wrong?
Yes.
Okay, so it will have the growth mindset with authority.
Okay.
Give more of a red and a pinch of black. So these people will want to grow more, but with the authority.
So then what would this logo mean? The one you said is golden, brown and yellow.
Okay, for Anju, I will give the analysis of them and then I will explain a few things. They tend to have the small, in spite of their, charging good amount, their clientele has a smaller names, small, chota kaam unke paas bahut aata hai. Bade organization se bhi na chota kaam unko bahut milta hai. Then they are very unique in terms of the kind of solutions they are providing, unique solution giving ability or tendency of giving excuses is also there in their logo.
Sir, I didn't get the last one, sir.
Tendency of giving excuses. Jahan pe unka jo staff hai na, those people will say ki are uska karan aisa hai, the reason, they give a lot of reasons. And bit of unstable company, and they are very active though, very, very active. Both kaam karte hai, both active hai. But stability jo hai, wo unko nahi mil paata hai. Paisa aa jata hai. Money is there with them. Money, paisa gama lete, stability nahi ho paata, stable nahi reh paate.
And so is it because of the stem, the single stem?
No, there are different aspects, no?
Okay, sir.
We will learn all those, no? Slowly. But why I'm analyzing, no? I want you first to analyze to them and get the confirmation. Okay, this works. Yes, I
yes.
Check. Then
yes.
Understand ki ye kahan se pata chala.
Ji, sir. You were telling me something else also about them.
Something, what something is?
You said money comes, staff has
ten. Paisa wo kamate, lekin stability nahi hota unka. Aur bahut active hai, bahut active hai. They work.
Sir.
Yes.
It was a request. Can you just analyze one card for me so I can, pitch?
Why not? You tell me.
Universal DSA.
Huh?
Universal DSA.
Okay, great. So, okay, fine. So, everybody pay attention to your Universal Experts Private, DSA Experts Private Limited. Okay. So now the first thing they have is a kind of half circle above their logo, right? Above their name. That is their logo. So
I'm sorry, whose is this?
Dimple. So, if you analyze by color, what will be your say, Dimple?
Growth and mindset with authority.
Yeah, so what will you tell them? That you always like to have a lot of control and you always have a lot of expertise when you go for any work. With expertise, you go for the work. If you are expert in that area, then you take the work. Else, you don't take the work. You want you yourself to be an expert before you get any work. All those things will come into the picture. They want to get expertise. They will want to be expert. They will have the expertise. They will work only with the expertise only. If agar unka control nahi rahega, they will not want to work. Then they have half circle over their name. It's like they want to hide. It's the same.
They want to
hide. Yeah. Half circle. Again, they are stable. Okay, they are very, very stable in their work and mindset and all. Big clients is also there. Their problem is they are not moving very fast. Unki company, unki organization mein na kaam fast nahi hota hai.
Very.
So moving hai. And unka naam utna nahi ho raha jitna unka ability of work hai ya jitna unka expertise hai. They are not been able to promote their name so fast. But naam nahi ho raha hai. Kaam hai, aisa hai, naam nahi ho raha hai. They are not becoming a brand.
Yes, sir.
Am I right or wrong?
Very true, sir. Very true.
So you do the analysis for them. You tell that we have to do these kind of things. And once they also say yes, then we'll learn how to say all the logo. Anything else? Now we have the last 10 minutes of our workshop. We'll analyze some if you want to analyze. If you want to learn about it.
So what if there is a picture? In one of the cards, there is a picture.
Which card?
Preeti Lulla, Santa Fe. There's a horse on it and relocation and
who
he has
it?
A picture on the card. Anju.
Okay, Anju.
So there's a horse which is it's got lines. So I really don't know what that means. And she also has a picture on the card.
That is the normal logo. It's a good logo. In terms of logo definition, not in terms of graphology. In terms of logo definition, it's a very... See, there are two aspects to logo design. One is the logo being graphologically correct and logo being technically correct. Technical logo is something you learn in the logo designing workshop.
Okay.
We are more of a graphological logo. Now, when we look at the logo, we tend to get what kind of problems they are going to face, what kind of growth they are going to have and all. So regarding Santa Pay, it's a big company, right?
Yes.
So their expenses are too high, first of all. But they make it's excellent. They are good with the follow-ups, they are good with the motivation, they are good with the commitment. They commit a lot and they do it a lot. Perform. Very nice. Good card. Only thing is their expenses are too high.
Okay, sir. And it doesn't make a difference if a picture is there on the card?
No, it's not a picture. It's a proper logo. It's not a picture.
It's a logo. Logo ke saath uska photo bhi hai. That's what I'm asking.
Oh,
really...
that photo. Oh. So, it's like their reach is too great. In the Santa Pay, reach is excellent.
Okay, sir.
Reach is excellent. The photo in that way means that the reach is excellent. They reach a lot. They are more famous.
So with a horse on the card, with a horse or some speed like thing on the card.
Okay. Yeah. The way the card has been made, the way the photo has been placed. Anything else?
So may I ask something?
Sure.
Sir, okay. Is the same like in handwriting analysis, we analyze through the handwriting that how is the present current situation through the logo or the card? Can we understand if a person is stuck right now in the business?
Right now it is difficult because the logo has been made in the past. But what kind of challenge he will face on a regular basis, that we will be able to tell very easily.
Okay. By
changing this, we have plenty of good testimonials, you know, and we are getting 3-4 more testimonials this month because they have scaled up their business like anything. Now regarding Santa Pay, putting your photo on the card makes you more humanitarian or more human in nature. So, do you know this Prithi Lilwa lady? And you?
Yes, sir, I know her. She's my friend from school.
Okay, so great. So, she has a lot of compassion, a lot of love to people. Very compassionate.
She is very compassionate.
Very compassionate towards animal, towards people, towards environment. She's too good.
So, she is some.
Yeah. So, the moment you put your own actual picture on the logo, it means that you are more human, more compassionate.
You are more human. Correct.
Yeah, more human in the sense. See, we feel human, then something happened to us and we no more are able to feel no pain of pain points of other people and challenges of other people. If you can feel, no, if you can be compassionate towards them, it means that you are actually a human.
True, sir.
Putting the self picture on the VC is a kind of positive thing.
Again, having a knife is positive or bad? Good or bad? Having a knife.
Both way. How you use it.
Correct. So how you use it is the way. Is it required for your organization? That is the question. Is it required for your nature? Is it required for the kind of clientele you have, kind of exposure you have, the kind of skill set you have? At times, in Rashmi's case, entire work she's getting through the referral. She's getting work done through the referral.
Same here, sir. Same here.
So now if you are getting the work with the referral, what kind of mindset you should be putting on the card to achieve more. Right? So that is how
I want to reach more people. I have not put any logo on my card, just the name and what I do. That's it. So is it necessary to put some kind of logo or my picture?
See, the logo means yantra. What yantra does? Logo means yantra. There are three levels of manifestation. First is tantra, mantra and yantra. So first is tantra. Tantra means the way you do it, technique. Mantra means you yourself. The way, if you work on yourself, your closing will be higher. If you work on your knowledge, your closing will be higher. If you learn, so that is there. But then there is called as logo yantra. Yantra means some device, some formation. So what it does, it makes your work easy. Now I have mobile in my hand, it's the yantra. So it's easy for me to connect to you guys. Right? This is the way yantra works. Yantra makes your work simpler, easy. So having a logo is always good. Don't miss an opportunity to, your logo is your, you know, statement to the universe that this is what I want. It is your affirmation to the universe. So universe is going to give all those things to you if you are communicating it through a logo. So don't miss an opportunity to put a logo on the card. It's always.
So now we'll have to learn that from you first, how to design our own logos and then see how we can take it forward.
Okay.
Sir, what logo is more suitable for a graphologist kind of work?
See, it's a myth. There is nothing called a business suitable logo. It's a person suitable logo. Every person will have a different logo. The reason being, aap agar lohe ka bhi dhanda, mitti ka bhi dhanda karte ho, you can earn money, and by doing the business of gold, you can lose the money. Okay, so it's not about the business it's about human. How you are will decide the kind of logo you should have. Your personality will define your logo, not your business.
So most of the graphologists write, put the logo of a hand and a pen and a pad, writing pad. But I don't find it attractive.
See, it's a very generalized statement. It's a very generalized statement. So we can't have any kind of opinion or any things about it. But it's like, if you really want to make a statement, you must have a logo. And I'm not a logo designer, by the way. I don't design logos. Our team of logo designers, they design logo, approximately 20-25 logos they make. They then show those logos to me. I pick few logos which can be corrected, which can have the desired thing into it. And then we ask those designers to change that logo in my way, and then we propose it to the client. So I don't design logos. I don't know how to design logo. People design. I correct it and then we give it forward. So to answer Anju's question, I don't know how to design the logo. I know how to
design it. But the service is most appropriate for a graphologist kind of. Correct it
for us.
Pardon?
Anju? We'll design it and we'll ask you to correct it for us.
Sure. Why not? Anupama, once again, I'm telling the same thing to you. It's about a person, how you are as a person. What is your mindset as a person? That will define what kind of clientele you want to have, what kind of connection you have already, what kind of connection you want to make. All those questions will define your logo. Your graphologist, like, for graphology, there is no fixed signature for everybody. No? Yesterday, I gave the consultancy to the one of the actor who has acted in the Simba movie. No, name is Saurabh Gokhale. Into few Marathi serials as well. So, I gave him an entirely different kind of signature. Why? Because that is how he wants to progress in life. I cannot give him a simple signature when he will just put his name in a simple way, then his father's name and all. No. This is not going to work for him. He wants to be amazing actor. To be an amazing actor, you need to have different kind of mindset. And he had that already. I had made only two changes in his existing signature. I have not changed anything else. His existing signature, I just tweaked in a way that he will be able to get more work, bigger work and better work. That's it. That is the work of an expert. If you change only two things, the things should work for the other person.
Awesome.
Yeah. Because only with that kind of mindset, see, you have so much of good personality already, you know, you have achieved so much already. So your personality is good already. So whatever is troubling, we need to remove only that aspect. Adding is bad. Removing is easy. Adding ke liye bahut kaam karna padta hai. Aap remove karo kisi cheez ko and things will work like wonders for other person.
So mine is very simple kind of signature.
See, but
is it getting my is it not giving me much business because of that simple signature? Just initials and surname?
I have not seen your signature, first of all. I can't comment on it. But the thing is, simplicity is not required to be a successful person. Success, to be a successful person, you need to have the successful person's mindset. To earn money, you don't have to be, you don't have to be very good. You don't have to be very sharp, intelligent and all. To earn money, you need to know how to earn money. Nothing else. Good people don't earn big money. Only a person who knows how to earn money will earn more money. About the ways how can you earn more money instead of learning about how to be a good person. If you want to earn money, if you want to be a good person, learn how to be a good person. I am learning how to be a good person, by the way.
So because you're earning.
Yeah, right, sir. Right.
If you ask my wife, she will confirm the same, that I have become a good person. Day by day, I'm becoming a better person. You know, I'm improving as a person. So I'm able to feel, I'm able to share, I'm able to connect with people now. This was not the case years back. I was too much into graphology. So I lost that touch of connecting with the people. Now people are happy to be with me. So
did you change your signature, sir?
Yeah, of course.
So, but then it affects the money making.
No. Who said that I changed signature for that?
No. If you were making money before and now you are trying to being a good person by changing certain strokes, so does that affect the money making capacity?
I never said that. You asked me whether I changed. So I changed. Okay. For what? I'm not telling you, no. I have not told you for what I changed. But the thing is, to be a good person, I have become a better person. But if you want to be earning good money, you have to be learning about how I can earn more money. Focus on that, you know. See, what is the advantage of you making more money? If you make more money, more people will come into this profession. More people will learn. And when more people will talk about the same subject, your audiences will increase, you know. You will have more clients.
Correct.
So make sure that you are earning good amount of money. Else, the graphology will not, you know, will not be promoted as a business anywhere else. And logo is something. Logo is something very unique. For logo, you can charge up to 2 lakh rupees, 3 lakh rupees, like that. You know, because if you go for any organization which has 100 crores of turnover, and you tell them their problems, that these are the problems which I can see from your logo, that for that person 2-3 lakh is nothing. 2-3 lakhs is nothing. We have done this logo for 3CIT. With 2 lakhs we have charged. Their turnover is 100 crores. For him, 2 lakhs is nothing. For his employee development, he spends 15 lakh rupees per year. So that is why a logo is something with which you can get a lot of money. Or you have anything, you know, which if you do anything related to entrepreneurs, you will make more money. Because those people spend money like anything. Entrepreneurs, instead of working with the individuals, go for business meeting. Go and meet business owners. Meet more business people and then you will make more money. Anupama, you might not be meeting more number of business owners, right?
For a startup kind of people, they do not have much amount to share for a logo designing. So how to help them?
No, don't help. One. Go for already established companies. My entire clientele is about minimum 3 years of experience and 10 years of experience. 3 to 10 years of experience, they come to me. My clientele is different. Minimum turnover is 5 crores, maximum is around 170 crores. So, 3 crore ke niche ka aadmi mere se logo banata hi nahi. Aur banata bhi hai to he pays the same amount.
Okay.
So, define your client. Do you want to make money or do you want to help? If you want to help,
sir, be it a logo or a signature reconstruction, both are same.
Yeah, work with entrepreneurs for signature as well. I charge around 15,000 rupees for single change in the signature. One sitting, 15,000. When it comes to entrepreneur, the person who is making more money. When it comes to individual, I charge less. Right? Because, because that person is not going to earn more, right? That person is not going to earn because he has only job as a earning source.
Right.
Thank you very much. I hope you...
Thank you very much, sir.
Welcome, welcome.
Can I ask you one last question, sir?
Sure, yeah.
There is a card, a hotel executive, Shrichan Roira. It's like a shell. It's like a half a circle.
Okay.
Shrichan Roira. Regal Enclave, sorry. Hotel Regal Enclave.
Okay, I will just see.
Is that, does that also come under a circle?
Let me see. This. Okay, I'm not able to get it. Anju, right?
Sir, it's next to Vidya Lakshmi Bachani, the one we did before. No, Shrichan Roira. Hotel Regal Enclave.
So you have sent those things very initially, no? Both pehle bheja tha apne
paas.
Yes, sir. Okay, now I'm ready. Bachani, Regal Enclave. Okay, now it's very small, you know.
Yeah, it's a small logo.
Okay, so what about it? What is the question?
Sir, does that also come under a circle? Because wo niche se thoda khula hai.
It's not a circle. It's a kind of R they wanted to make. R banane ki koshish ki unhone.
R banane ki but what does this mean, sir?
This is R, no? Whatever graphology you have learned, it has a direct meaning of that.
So it's a cut then?
No, it's R.
So cut out
art, sir. Performing art.
Huh? It's R.
A small R.
Small R is a planning and execution book.
No, it's not a smaller, it's a capital R.
Is it capital?
Yeah, it's capital R.
But agar wo capital hai to niche ka danda nahi hai to it is like a kata hua R na sir?
Nahi danda hai na usko, dekho na. If you...
Achha, chota sa hai.
Haan, it's there. It's R.
But what does this indicate?
That we will discuss because it's a huge topic, you know. It's a big topic.
We'll but just some pointers which at least I can give to them because they've given their cards, they are expecting something to come.
Regarding them, they are struggling big time, okay? They are struggling in terms of making more money. Their name is good though, and they are having a lot of potential, but they are not having these bigger clients. Bigger clientele is not there. Then plenty of issues with the leg in the family. Pair ka issue hone ki sambhavna bahut zyada hai unki family mein.
Sir, pair
instability hai thoda sa. Stability ka thoda sa issue jayega. Aur kafi growth mindset hai. Lekin thoda sa slow moving hai. Lot of slow pace is there. Aur bada business nahi aata hai. Aur jo bhi business aata hai, wo unke referral se aata hai. Unke pehchan se aata hai. Instead of होटल के नाम से आना चाहिए वो उनके पहचान से आ जाता है उनके नाम से ज्यादा आता है उनके कनेक्ट से ज्यादा आता है ओके
यस सर
ऑल दोस थिंग्स अबाउट यू नो देम एंड लेट्स मीट नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल इन्फॉर्म यू गाइस यू नो आई विल गिव यू वन व्हाट डू यू से एक मैं आपको एक वापस से कुछ दूंगा काम करने के लिए होमवर्क एंड वंस यू कंप्लीट दैट काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटी एंड एनालाइज ऑल द कार्ड्स व्हिच यू कलेक्टेड राइट नाउ द नॉलेज यू हैव गॉट और उसके बाद आप फिर मैं एक एक्टिविटी दूंगा आपको एक्टिविटी करने के बाद अनदर वर्कशॉप लाइक ओके
यस सर
Yes, sir.
Thank you so very
much. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you for attending.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. See you soon, sir.
Yes, sir.
Bye, sir.